you're a sexuality educator, right?
They want to talk about sexuality, they want to talk about gender, they want to talk about sex.
Awkward situations are not as amusing though.
Abuse is not gender specific. It takes a lot. I think it takes an immense amount of courage also and honesty to see things for what they are. And then some people do not have the luxury of making a choice.